Hey, what's up, y'all? Welcome back. I'm just gonna explain some stuff real quick because I've been gone for a while. I took like a long break, and I remember promising coming out with like a new Century of Ages video, and yeah, totally spaced out. I got my wisdom teeth taken out, and it was a whole thing. And it was pretty rough, not gonna lie. My teeth were hurting. My teeth still hurt. I'm not even gonna trip about that. But yeah, we're just gonna come in here and we're gonna go fly around for a little bit. I probably won't be talking much. I do have some music going on in the background if y'all can hear it. If not, just let me know in the comments and I can turn it up on the next video. But yeah, I was thinking in like some of the games that we play, I'm not gonna lie, they kinda got ass music. And we can do a lot better. So this is a copyright-free playlist, hopefully. They say that, but see the coming soon new classes. Hell no. They're never gonna come out with that shit. I think the last thing they did with this game was like a little event that lasted like a couple days, and it wasn't even that good of like rewards to me at least. But we do have some cool dragons to show you. We haven't really gotten any more of the, what are these? Blood chasers. We did get this cool red, black, and white one though. Look at him. Thriving out here, living his best life. We still got chicken feet. And then I think this is the one that, yeah, it's like a butterfly-ish kind of vibe to it. Looks like a monarch butterfly to me. And then what else? Alright, we got the black and gold. We got the yellow and black. And I think this is another one that is a new one. But it doesn't really look any different than this one, other than it has like more prominent stripes and it's lighter colored. Basically the same thing. Oh, is it not? Did I get out of it? Damn. Gonna turn my AC back on. I'm out here sweating. Sammy, you hot? I know I'm hot. And this summer been a crazy summer so far. Alright, yeah, let's go with this one. I haven't played Wind Guard in a minute. If y'all are just seeing this video for the first time, I haven't done this game in a while, so I might as well do a breakdown of it. It's basically like an arena-based game. There's six players on this one, 6v6, and what we're doing is basically just trying to kill people. Our class is a support character though, so I'm gonna be healing. I'm gonna be using my tactical smoke. That'd be great if we could find two people to join in though. Yeah, and plus lately like the queue time has been really long and the lobbies have sucked whenever I got in this game, because like not a lot of people are playing this. But it's alright. Vladimir, shit. Shit. I'm not gonna lie, the graphics are different. Because it didn't used to look like this. See, now I can see my teammates. That's pretty cool. Never used to be able to do that. Oh, oh, got somebody on me, got somebody on me. Oh, I knew that was gonna hit the wall. Oh shit, 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 I took that too fast. I gotcha, bud. Just squat up on him. Oh, he's chasing me. So I was like, why is he moving like that? Up on this shield right quick. Damn, I missed that one. I haven't been able to hit shit. There's no way I can catch that. Shit, bro. Come on, come on, come on. There we go. Yeah, boy. One kill. Oh, I gotta get out of here. He's got it. I have really bad luck with people just aiming for my ass with that shit. Ooh, barely missed that one. Shit, 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 shit. Hey, I assisted with that one, hell yeah. Alright, now we gotta go kill a lot of people. I can't track this guy. I wasn't in the air tunnel. That makes no sense. Okay, I didn't see the second one behind it, so that's on me. Just waiting for it. Who's chasing me, bro? Oh god! Got your back, bitch. No. Damn it, yep. Oh, doing ass. Aw, man, he's that. Okay, that's fine. Aw, man, I was gonna catch his ass. Ah, well, it's all right. We'll get him next time, eh? Got third place at least. It's like pausing a whole bunch. Alrighty, let's go back into it. I mean, Windguard's fun, not gonna lie. The fact that you can use the healing animation to escape like a missile or like a fireball or like the flame breath even is pretty great. Probably gonna do the different classes today, just be vibing. It'll probably still be a 30 minute video. I might make it an hour. Phantom or Marauder? Let's do Phantom. What the fuck? My printer is like above my computer and it's not plugged in or anything, but she's just started printing randomly. So if I get a death note, I swear to God, I'm blaming one of y'all for that. Let's turn all of these off just in case anybody starts talking. They already fight. Oh, I forgot this isn't the Windguard. Just randomly threw a mine for no reason. Yeah, right in the rock. I need a shield before I can start doing shit. At least I broke it. Alright, come on. I'm wasting all my stamina. That's some bullshit. Oh, nice. I don't know if y'all saw that, but I threw mine right in front of that guy. Perfect. Okay, I would just like to say he stole my shield and that was fucked up. That was very rude. Ah, that's a wall. Not the class for me today, apparently. Bro, somebody get his ass. God damn it! Oh, there we go. Got one first. Flesh cleave, I'm gonna cleave your shit. I see it. Oh, he's glitching. That was a dead dragon that just fell past us. I hope y'all know that. Got it first, bitch. Come on now. Oh, I missed it. I was doing a lot of damage too, I feel like. Nah, that was too far. Damn it! Yep, that was it. Skylandy. Damn, what the fuck was that? Alright now. You get the fuck out of here. Alright, set my traps. Go kill somebody. Usually, like, a game like that for me, it'll be like 3 points against 20, 25. The only thing that doesn't make sense to me is, like, why can't the legendaries wear any armor? Like, I've never seen a legendary mount with armor. So it must be because you can't. Go Blood Chaser. Every time I think of like the name for the dragon, I keep thinking Bloodletter, but I know that's from like the Warhammer. Like that's one of the troops you can get, I think. Alright, let's get it. Marauder time. Spoils of war, so we'll go Gust. I like the blue that the guy's got for his armor. Looks pretty nice. And the mount too, I didn't even see that. That looks wild. Alright, let's hop right into it. We got a pretty stacked team. We should be able to do good on this one. Yeah, buddy. I got a good feeling about this game. See ya. No. Oh, oh, shit. Alright, there we go. Come here, Chunky. I usually do it like in 300s. That's how I usually get like the best score for myself. If I go any more than that, I start getting hunted. Oh shit, that was a big one. Okay, all right. Yeah, get out of here, bitch. That's mine. That's bull. Son of a bitch! There we go. Alright, I got the best chance with this one. Oh, nope, I didn't get it. Somebody else did. Hell yeah. Teamwork at its finest, y'all. That's not at its finest. Either I need to die real quick, or I need more health. Whichever comes first. Bitch, you got me fucked up. You got me fucked up. Hell yeah. Wow. We did good. Oh, I didn't mean to take your shit, but I'll take it instead. That was a quick turnaround, hell yeah. Ooh, buddy. I don't even have that much to go back to, so. Shit, the coffers are locked. Right, well, I guess I'm collecting more money then. Come on now, come on now. There we go. I gotta make it back. Okay, one of them at least connected, thank God. God damn, bro. I don't even think I had that many coins for you to be doing that to me now. What? Oh, I guess it locked on like after I shot it. That's fine. Okay, I was like, if that doesn't fucking kill him. Just protect him. Ah, that's not very good protecting. Thunder Pen Princess. Thanks for the help, man. Or I guess I helped you. Whichever one. Alright. Yeah, I'll probably just end the video there. I'll probably do some more recording in the couple days to come. But I'm glad y'all enjoyed flying around with me for a little bit. If you did, leave a like. Don't forget to subscribe and share with your friends. And sorry if I'm yelling, the music's just a little loud in my headset. Alrighty, but this is Lord Gore signing off, and I shall see y'all in the next one. Peace!